And here we are, just a short drive to my studio, and that's the display cases that I have for the figures that I own. And you can see all my favorite figures that I have. I'm going to be going close up to each and every one of them. And you'll see some old friends in there as well. Yeah, there's the new one. And he's an Austin Phillips creation. Austin did a great job. It beckons back to the McElroy figures. And next to him is a traditional Marshall figure. But you can see he's got raising eyebrows, side-to-side eyes, upper sneer, and quite a few movements. And there's the Marshall. Very nice character. And the original Jerry Mahoney. Actually, this one was handmade by Paul Winchell himself. And then there's my Bill Nelson, Mr. Horowitz figure that I used in the movie Halloween that's coming out in October. And another Jackson figure that he created. Bill Nelson drew him up and Chuck Jackson carved him. And this is a Brant Gilmer creation of Mortimer Snerd. And from an early age, you can see myself and my best friend Jamie. I was intrigued with Ventriloquist figures my entire life. Spent some time in the Coast Guard, hung out with some great people like the singing group The Dupree's, and at the Tropicana in Atlantic City. I was working there for about 9 years with some great people. And a very famous Packer that just passed away. There I am with Charlie McCarthy at the Smithsonian. And that's when they removed the glass. And here's Colonel Klink himself, Werner Klemper. Great guy. And here's one of the cruises that I did. Wonderful time as well. Gary DeLena, comedian. We did a show together, benefit, and what a great time. Great guy, too. And here I am with the newest acquisition, my Austin figure, and my fetish for microphones. And finally, Halloween Kills.